If you got it, a truck brought it to you. If you got your food, your clothing, your medicine, if you got fuel for your homes, fuel for your industries, a truck brought it to you. The day our trucks stop, America stops.